Hello.
I entered into MSU, though, as an English major, because I wanted to do writing, which is still a passion of mine. And then I took this one class at MSU. It was biology of birds. And that really kind of amped it up. I hadn't had any ornithology or really any field experience before this. So I didn't have any of those skills right now, which this is teaching a lot of those base field research skills. You know, nest checking is a very common thing that you have to do if you're doing field research on ornithology, as is misnetting and banding and doing surveys. So I think it'll be very, very helpful to me moving forward.
He is very aggressive with his feet. You can see how tight he's gripping onto my fingers.
I think it was a great opportunity for me because before this, I never had any field work experience. I didn't have work experience in fisheries and wildlife. It was just, I worked at a dance studio. but this was great. I learned so much so fast. I still barely know anything compared to most people, but it was a really good experience, and I'm going to do it again.
So it's the birds okay, what you're trying to do. See, what I'm trying to do here.
How would you ever know if this is what you want to do with your life if you don't get to actually do it? So in a class, you might get to go out in the field, but you just get to see how something's done. Here you get to do it, and you get to gain proficiency in it. And you get to understand why you're collecting data or why you're doing these field techniques. And the students get to take personal ownership of this. They get to be a part of the design of the experiments. They collect data. They get to look at that data. Here we can do anything. That's the nice thing about Corey Marsh. It's not just about birds, about fish, plants. It's all of it. I mean, it's the entire ecosystem, and they get to learn skills associated with so many aspects. So it can attract students with many different interests.